pieces. Where in Sweden, the low-income woman, right now, the working-class woman, is the usual one to carry the healthcare system on their shoulders, are right now decreasing in life length span. We are dying earlier, and someone else is daring to get richer on us, on our work. I am proud to be here today, both as a union member, but also as a worker. In solidarity, comrades. Thank you.